All right, welcome to Fresh Breaks. We're still on our elusive hunt for the Quinn Hughes Young Guns. This will be my second 2019-20 Upper Deck Series 1 hockey box. This will give us 6 Young Guns, at least, and hopefully a jersey card or something else. Let's see what we can get. All right, let's start breaking this box. All right, hope everyone's doing well. If you would, like, subscribe, comment in the bottom. Like to have any type of criticism. If you're looking for a box for me to open, let me know. If there's anything that I should do differently, please let me know. I'm looking to better the channel all the time. All right. So again, this is 8 cards per pack, 24 packs per box. A lot of base cards in this set. So sometimes it can be a little cumbersome to go through all the cards. I'm going to go through them pretty quickly. All right, so this is not too long of a video. All right, pack one. Let's do this. Let's see what we can get. Get a Quinn Hughes. Kucherov, Muzzin, Hornquist, Helm, Kilhorn, Couturier, Eric Staal, and Rupe Hintz. I actually just got an autograph of Rupe Hintz in a break. I'll show that when I get it. I'm going to try to do some videos with some of the breaks that I get my cards. I'll start putting more cards in the background. Right now the background just has some of the boxes that we've opened in the past. Alright, so with Torrey Krug, Kyle Clifford, Shea Weber, and a Shooting Stars of John Tavares. Those that have watched the videos in the past know the Islanders are my favorite team, so it's hard to see John Tavares in a Maple Leafs jersey. Sam Reinhart, Jesper Fast, Oscar Lindblom, and Philip Forsberg. Sorry if I butcher some of the names. I've watched a lot of videos. I'm not the only one that does it. Right, let's see what we got. Ryan Suter, Logan Couture, Mark Giordano, Troy Stecker, a UD canvas of Mikhail Bodker. I really do like the UV canvas. They feel pretty cool. Actually, the first Brad Marchand, Zach Bogosian, and Ricard Raquel. Actually, the first video I did of Series 1, I got a UD canvas and didn't realize it was a Young Guns UD canvas until I started putting everything away. I think it was Tobias Bjornfort, which is pretty cool because they're worth a lot more than just regular Young Guns. Alright, let's see. Warren Fogle, Eric Gustafson, Pavel Buchnevich, TJ Oshie, and a UD canvas of Chris Letang. They do have pretty good photography on these. Chris Kreider, Marcus Sorensen, and Christian Dvorak. These are a lot easier to open SP Authentic on my last video, and they were just so hard to open. Casey Mittelstadt, Jordan Binnington, Jeff Carter, Marc-Andre Fleury, and a Young Guns of Taro Hirose. So pretty good Young Guns. I gotta get stands. Jordan Wheel, Morgan Riley, Ryan Nugent Hopkins. Actually, if you haven't seen my last video, it was a very good SPA opening. Probably the most cards I've seen hits in a while. In one box. 3 autos, just a little spoiler. This has a Young Guns in it. Jason Zucker, Cam Fowler, Connor Hellebuck, and Dominic Kubalik. Another good Young Guns card. And just in case you were wondering, I do sleeve and put these in hard top loaders. Taylor Hall, Jonathan Toews, Elias Pettersson, and Jesper Bratt. Derek Stefan, Austin Matthews, Jake Virtanen, Adam Lowry, Tyler Johnson, Ilya Kovalchuk, Nick Leddy, Cam Atkinson. Just a base pack. I'm okay with the base pack. Just give me a Quinn Hughes Young Guns. Let's see. Mikko Koskinen, Nick Bonino, Thomas Hertl, Michael Kempney, Josh Bailey, Mark Scheifele, Victor Hedman, and Jonathan Quick. Another base pack, two in a row. Get them out of the way. Anthony Duclair, Alexander Wenberg, Charlie Coyle, Johnny Gaudreau, Oliver Bjorkstrand, Ryan Reeves, Lars Eller, and Antoine Roussel. That's three in a row. Sorry about that. Franz Nielsen used to be one of my favorite players. Dougie Hamilton, Nikolai Ehlers, and a Young Guns of Carson Terwinski. I think that's a pretty good one. I don't know much about him. Victor Arvidsson, Louis Eriksson, Hampus Lindholm, and Darnell Nurse. Three so far. I'm looking for three more Young Guns. David Perron, Frank Vetrano, Anthony Cirelli, Jacob Chychrun, JT Compher, Zach Hyman, Brandon Saad, and Nino Niederreiter. Matt Dumba, Max Pacioretty, Philip Danault, Martin Jones, and a UV canvas of Patrick Kane. And John Carlson, Nikolai Jarmuson, and Braden Shen. Alright, we still got a few packs here. Looks like about 11, 10 or 11. Tyler Bozak, Uncle Leo, Leo Komarov, Nolan Patrick, and a Young Guns UD canvas of Blake Lizotte. That's a good one. And I don't think these count against the six that you're supposed to get, which is good. Evander Kane, Brendan Dillon, Duncan Keith, and Jeff Petrie. Samuel Girard, Ryan O'Reilly, Frederick Anderson, Tyson Jost, and a Connor Timmins Young Guns. It's not the Avalanche I want to see, but it's okay. Blomqvist, Bertuzzi, and Pesci. Unfortunately, I think the Young Guns of Makar is in Series 2. We should be looking for two more Young Guns. Andre Palat, Mackenzie Blackwood, Rasmus Dahlin, and a UD canvas of Ilya Kovalchuk. Kyle Turris, Jakob Silverberg, Josh Morrissey, Henrik Borgstrom. Yeah, a few more packs left. Matt Murray, Esa Lindell, David Krejci, Bobby Lou, Roberto Luongo, Sam Bennett, Tuukka Rask, Kyle Poso, and Mikhail Bodker. Kyle Poso is another one of my, used to be one of my favorite players when he was an Islander. He, if not for that eye injury, he would have had such a better career than he already has. Let's see. Kyle Palmieri, Dominique Simone, Kasperi Kapanen, Seth Jones, and a Shooting Stars of Mark Giordano, defenseman. Very good defenseman for the Calgary Flames. A checklist of Marchand and O'Reilly, Bowen Jenner, and Leon Draisaitl. So many base cards. All right, Chris Tierney, Thomas Chabot, Daniel Sprong, and a Young Guns of Adam Fox. This is a good one. Adam Fox is a very good young defenseman. Definitely going to my PC. As much as I'm not a Rangers fan, I can appreciate them. Michael England, Nathan MacKinnon, Brad Richardson, and Jared Spurgeon. Should be looking for one more Young Gun. I think this next one after this is going to be a jersey. Let's see if I'm right. Alright. Braden Holtby, Radek Foxa, Brent Seabrook, Cody Eakin, and a UD portrait of Carey Price. Mike Green, Tyler Toffoli, and Jakub Voracek. I don't know what I like better, Series 1 or Series 2. Comment below, let me know what you think. If you like Series 1 or Series 2. Series 2 has the OPCI. Series 1 has Shooting Stars, I believe. And I don't know. I don't know which one I like better. Philip Grubauer, Carter Hart, Yanni Gourde. Ooh. And I was right. There is my UD game jersey of Clayton Keller. And this one is a game-used hockey memorabilia, so it's game-used. Right there. Tom Wilson and Robert Thomas. Alright, still looking for one more Young Guns. We have four more packs. Mikael Granlund, Brian Rust, Mike Hoffman, Connor Sheary, Jean-Gabriel Pageau, who is now an Islander, Tuvu Taravainen, Jake DeBrusk, and Shea Theodore. Just a base pack. Three more. I have a bad habit of hitting the camera. It's kind of close. It's hard to read and do this. Let's see. Casey Cizikas. Andrei Fetchnikov. Danny DeKeyser. Matthias Ekholm. And a young gun of Zach Senshin. I was hoping not the one I was looking for. Bobby Ryan. William Nylander. And Marcus Foligno. Two more packs. I'm not sure if you can get seven. Let's try. Let's see. Mark Stahl, Nick Ritchie, Johnny Gaudreau, and Austin Matthews checklist. A John Tavares UD portraits. Sid the Kid. Alex Pietrangelo, Keith Yandel, Matt Calvert. All right, last pack. Blake Coleman, Bo Horvat, Alex Chason, a UD portrait of Matt Barzal, my favorite player. Mark Stone, Alexander Radulov, Noah Hanifin, and John Klingberg. Well, that's it. Thank you for watching Fresh Breaks, and we will hopefully have one for you in the next couple days. Another, again, like, subscribe, comment in the bottom. Let me know what you think. Let me know if there's anything you want to see. And this one, we got a Carson Terensky, Ataro Hirose, Young Gun, Connor Timmins, Dominic Kubalik, Young Guns, UD Canvas, a Blake Lizotte, the Young Guns, Adam Fox, Zach Senshin, and a Clayton Keller UD game jersey. All right. Thank you.